The women of our country feel unsafe in their homes. They do not feel safe in their workplace as well, at places of worship, and even just walking in the street. This is a totally unacceptable situation, and it must end. Young people, and in particular young men, must become even more active in the fight against gender-based violence. In the light of all these barbaric and horrific attacks that are being perpetrated against the women of our country, government is strengthening laws to provide greater protection and support for survivors and increased sentences for perpetrators. We are rolling out more sexual offences courts and providing more training for law enforcement officers. However, these measures must be supported by a society that is willing to work together to prevent these murderous acts from taking place. The culture of silence around gender-based violence must also come to an end. Young people, when you know your friends or relatives are victims, be compassionate and listen and offer practical support and do not judge.